the nerve, the hope, and the reality of the Argentine people. We all know that there is only one man in our movement with his own source of light. We all feed from his light, and that is Perón.
And now she wants to be vice president.
That was the over-the-top, unacceptable suggestion. We didn't approve, but we couldn't prevent the games of the wife of the president.
What to give her pretension? Encouragement. She's out of her depth and out of the question.